Yandle over to Hoffman again. Hoffman for Huberdeau. That's the look they want from Hoffman. Here's Hoffman, one-timer, ripped it. Hit front, score! Put in by Alexander Barkov. And the Panthers have tied it with another power play goal.
They set it up. There's Yandle, the Hoffman. Now, this shot did not get all the way through. As you see, it hit Barkov, but a favorable bounce, and he just stuffs it over the goaltender, Brossoit's left pad. Good look at it there. Barkov gets hit with the puck, but stays on his feet.